Hi, everyone, and welcome to the second annual U.S. Ocarina Festival. We have five international performers for you tonight, and it's just such a joy to see you guys here with us. I'd like to introduce the performer that you just heard. His name is Øystein Haga, and he comes from Norway. The song that you just heard is called Vite Lux, which means The Light of Life, by Frode Alnes, and he's going to play a few more Norwegian folk songs for us tonight. Next, he will be playing two religious folk songs, which are very, very old. This first one, O Tenk en Gang, is actually the first piece that I ever heard him play. We met in Budrio at the Ocarina Festival in 2011. And I think one of the things that is just really amazing about Øystein is his passion for music and to continue playing music. He had an accident a few years ago where he lost his hand, and he had been playing ocarinas and flutes for many years before the accident. And his passion for music led him to design a new type of ocarina so that he could still continue to play with one hand. So we hope that you will enjoy the music. Please enjoy O Tenk en Gang and also Din Store Vite Floke. Doesn't Øystein's ocarina have such a lovely, rich sound? The sound people worked very hard to try to achieve the best possible sound with the acoustics to get a very nice sound for you. So thank you very much to you guys as well. Next, Øystein will be playing Ave Maria by Hugo Hillenmark, and also Ida's Summer Song by Georg Rädel.
The two last stykker is from Sweden, I don't know, but you said it.
Oh, would you like me to...
Sweden, yes. Ave Maria, and this last song is from Sweden. And now from Finland.
The last pieces that Øystein will play for you are from Finland. Finlandia is by the Finnish composer Sibelius in 1899. And what's interesting about this theme is that it's actually some music that was inspired by the Finnish people to win their freedom from the Russian control over their country. So it's very similar to a national anthem like we have. And there will also be one more piece by Sibelius. Our next performer is a young lady from China. Miss Jingya Liu is an ocarina player and teacher who is also the director of the Chinese Ocarina Art Society. As one of the first Chinese ocarina players, she is often invited to perform at international festivals and events from around the world. Most recently, she performed at the Italian International Festival in Budrio, Italy, which is also the birthplace of the ocarina. We're so happy to have her as a guest. She's a great ocarina ambassador, and she also specializes in very beautiful traditional Chinese music. Tonight, she has selected two pieces for your enjoyment. The first is from The Wizard of Oz, and the second is John Julian. So I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. so much. Thank you. Excuse me to say some words. First, I want to say thank you to Chris and John to invite me here. It's my third time to be in the United States, but my first time to attend the United States Ocarina Festival. I'm very happy to be here and honored to play Chinese. Thank you. And it's an honor to play Chinese ocarina music to you. And also thank Cynthia to be my pianist. Thank you. Well, I wish you like Chinese style music. Okay, that's all. The second piece will be Zhen Julian. It's a name of a poem. Yeah.
So now I will play some music for you. I'm a little bit taller. So you guys having a good time so far? Just checking to see if you're alive. It feels like such a short time that I was here in 2011. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. The first piece I'm going to play is a beautiful Japanese piece called Azumi no Uta, which means a song for a thistle, which is also a beautiful poem. So I hope you enjoy it. The next piece that I'm going to play is a piece that my friend composed in Taiwan. His name is Alan Su, and the piece is called Rain Day Sigh, and I think this piece is not only a beautiful melody, but it really captures the feeling that you get on a rainy day when you just kind of feel melancholy. And also, this is the first Ocarina Festival that we've had nice weather. So I think that we were all feeling this way last year at the same time. And I'm also going to play it on a plastic ocarina because I'm really trying to let people know as much as possible that you can find a very good quality plastic ocarina now for not as much as you would think, only about $30 sometimes. Thank you. right, let's do something fun. There's a Zelda game coming out this October, the 23rd, and it's not out yet, but it has a really happy theme, and I'm going to try to play it for you, so enjoy. So next, our next performer is local to the Dallas area. His name is Cornell Kinderconnect, and you guys might remember him. He performed last year also. Cornell is an award-winning recording artist, performer, and instructor of historic and indigenous woodwind instruments from cultures around the world. And he's also just a really nice guy and a good friend of mine. His music can be heard in film, television soundtracks, advertising, and also on radio throughout North America, Europe, and Australia. He's a regular performer and presenter at music festivals and workshops around the United States. So I hope you'll enjoy his music and presenting Cornell Kinderconnect.
Thank you. So thank you very much. It's great to be back here again at the U.S. Ocarina Festival. And thank you especially. She's been introducing the rest of us, but no one, she introduced herself, but thank you to Cris Gale again. I'm very, very happy to call her my friend. And it was interesting, several years ago, I got email or a Facebook message. I had a concert somewhere in Dallas, and I got a message, and it was someone saying, "Wow, what do you think? Two concerts on the same night in Dallas featuring Ocarina." And they said, "What? There's another one?" And anyway, so that's how I met Cris, and later we met, and just really appreciate that friendship and just the inspiration that she brings to me and to all the other Ocarina people and the players and stuff. So thank you, Cris. So that first song that I played, that song is called Paris Nocturne, and that is by Tim Weisberg and Dan Fogelberg. The next song that I'd like to play for you is a song from the movie Lord of the Rings, and this is by Enya. It's called May It Be. Another introduction, but not really an introduction because she's been on stage for the past half hour. Anyway, really happy to introduce a good, a close friend of mine, Cynthia Stewart. And we've been friends for... I met Cynthia back in 2003 or 2004, and we first started playing together. She invited me to play at a church that she was playing at, and we did classical music. We did Baroque music, we did Bach. And then I thought, well, I wonder if she'd be interested, and asked her if she would play a tune that I had written. I thought, oh, yeah, she might or might not. And anyway, she said, sure. And so since then, we've been doing music that we do together. We're in a group together called Sound Oasis. And we've played together for a long time. Cynthia is a professional accompanist, and she is a piano teacher, and she also recently she participates in ballroom dancing competitions. So welcome, Cynthia. And you know, so what I'd like to do then is to. Since we've been friends a long time and playing things, I'd like to play a song that she and I have been playing together for quite a while. And I'm going to play it on Native American flute, indigenous to the Southwest U.S. and actually some other places around the U.S. And this song is called Painted Sky, and it is from my Nightfall album. Thank you. So let's see, I'll play, the song that I'm playing next is a new song called Paseo del Sol, and it's Passage or Pathway of the Sun. And a lot of my songs are about sky and just being amazed at how big the universe is and that we're just so tiny and we just have to look up and see it. And so this is Paseo del Sol.
Thank you so much for staying. Our next performer is Itsuki Shion, and she's a good friend of mine from Japan. She plays the ocarina, and she also has a lovely singing voice. She's going to sing some lovely Japanese melodies for us tonight and also play on the ocarina for us. She is a very talented woman. She also is the manager for Milt Ocarina, pronounced Mirto, and I hope you will enjoy her playing. Thank you so very much.
Thank you. Thank you very much. My name is Sion from Japan, as Cris introduced. I was running just before my performance because I was selling CDs and ocarinas outside, and I feel like I'm already a friend of you. So thank you very much, and I'd like to say thank you also for this great opportunity to be here and to share a wonderful time with you. First song is Sekai no Yakusoku. This is from Ghibli movie. I think Ghibli movie is very famous in the States also. You know that? Yeah? This is Howl's Castle or something. Yeah. You know that? Oh, thank you. Yay. So I love that song. I decided to perform for this great event. And next one is, the title is Flower is Bloom. Unfortunately, we had a tragedy about 4 years ago in Japan. Very serious earthquake hit the eastern part of Japan. So this song was made in order to encourage people who are still suffering. So please remember for them. I will sing this song also and play ocarina for you. Thank you. thank you so much. I performed the Ghibli song first, so next one is from Disney piece. I think you know Pocahontas. Yeah? Pocahontas sounds really cute. Pocahontas? Yeah, because on the back, my teacher, actually my teacher is Milt, he's going to perform later. He said, oh, Sion, listen, the audience is really quiet, so you have to make joke. But it's really difficult for me because I'm Japanese, and it's really difficult to make a joke in English, so please, please laugh, okay? Oh, I'm so happy now. So next song is Colors of the Wind. So I will take out bigger ocarina now. I think some of them already know ocarina has a different sizes. So that's why I have four today. Not magic shore again, okay? I'm not going to do anything. the next one is going to be the last song for me. This is another Disney song, Beauty and Beast. Oh, thank you. And then I cannot play this song by myself, so I really need someone. I would like to call my teacher, Milt. there are two parts, one for beauty and one for beast. Guess what? He's going to take beauty part. I'm going to take beast part. So thank you very much once again for this great opportunity. I'm so happy to be here with you. Last song is Beauty and the Beast. Thank you very much. Now, Milt is going to perform.
My translator, Itsuki-shun. どれでもいいと思いますよ。
Once again, hello. I'm a translator. Okay, so. Hello, everyone. This is Mild. I'm from Japan. I can't speak English, so Shion can help. Okay.
Okay.
I'm going to perform Ocarina in a very unique way from now.
Ocarina というとね、この土でできた素朴なイメージを持っていると思うんですが、僕はここにですね、文明の力を最大限フル活用して不思議な世界観を作る、そういうプレイスタイルをしております。
As you know, ocarina is really simple music instrument, but I am going to use this kind of equipment here, you can see, into performance. This is really, really kind of spooky, kind of.
今、僕が演奏した曲、ゼルダの伝説、Legend of Zelda っていうゲームの、時の歌、
Time of Song,
Song of Time,
Song of Time,
Time of Song, わかんないけど、
The first
時の歌
one,
という曲を演奏しました。
Yeah. The first one is from Legend of Zelda. I think many, many people knows about it.The song is, 何だっけ。
今日は僕一人しかいないんですね、演奏家が。
I don't have any players together today.
でも音がいっぱい重ねていったの分かりました。
But some of them noticed that multiple sounds you can hear.
一度吹いた音がずっと繰り返し流れて、 どんどんどんどん音の上に音が重なっていくサウンドオンサウンドっていうんですけれど、そういう効果を皆さん今体感したんじゃないかなと思います。
This is a sound on sound techniques、using multi effect pedals. So you can、hear like many players are performing all together at the same time.
これエフェクターの力と見せかけて、実は後ろでクリスとかコーネルさんとかハナさんがね、演奏してくれてたんですね。
Well, the truth is,、Chris or Connell and maybe Sion are all playing together behind the... No.
Joke.
This is a joke.
ということですね、いろんなエフェクターというのがあって、それを駆使して、これからは、ちょっともう少しこうアップテンポな曲なんかもお届けしたいと思います。
Yeah, I am going to play a really...、tempo, upbeat, songs as well for you.
普通はね、このループ、サウンドオンサウンドっていうのはできることとできないことがあって、今日もしこの中にループサウンドというのをやる人がいるんであれば、もしかしたらできないと思っていることを今僕が目の前でやるかもしれません。
There are things that I cannot do. Also, there are things that I can do by using these effect pedals. Maybe some people here,、if using these pedals,、you will be really, really surprised because he's going to do something、we cannot do with these pedals.
オカリナも不可能を可能に、エフェクトループも不可能を可能に。無限の可能性を挑戦するというプレイスタイルで僕はやっています。ということで次の曲お届けします。また、ゼルダの伝説から嵐の歌をお聴きください。
This is also another song from Legend of Zelda、Song of Storm。 I performed two songs from Zelda.
こうやって僕が一人でね、音を重ねてサウンドオンサウンドでこうやって音コンサートを今お届けしてますけれども、皆さんそろそろ気づいてるんじゃないかなと思うんです。Now
I'm doing this using multi-track pedals, but I know you already noticed. What? Maybe some of them noticed that, oh, Milt doesn't have any friend.
No,
this is not true. Usually in Japan, I've been playing with a lot of musicians together.
こういうエフェクトループでこうやってコンサートをたくさん、コンサートの中でたくさん演奏するというのは、むしろ僕にとってはものすごく珍しいことで、ここまでたくさん今日やるのは、アメリカで演奏するのが初めてです。Yeah,
this is actually the first time for me to play this kind of variety of effect pedal songs for you. Oh. Thank you.
で、 今日はですね、僕には強力な助っ人がいます。Yes,
now I have a really, really good artist.
Pianist Cynthia.
Cynthia.
やっとほっとして演奏ができます。Now
I am relieved. Because now I've got a really good friend on the stage.
なぜかというと、ループをしている間に、 ここのマイクを通して音をどんどん録音していくんですね。
Using looper, we call it looper. I am recording what I am playing at the same time.
例えば。
For example.
Action. Do 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 do. Action. Do 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 do. わかるかな?
Yeah, I can record the hiccups and other things at the same time as well. So I really have to be careful.
ものすごいね、緊張するんですよ。もちろん僕が間違えても、ずっと無情にもね。
Of course, if I make a mistake or made a real strange sound, also it's going to be recorded.
ずっと聞かせてくれるからね、怖い。その点、人間はね。
But Cynthia is a human being, so she's not going to make such a strange noise.
僕の小さなミスなんか全部カバーしてくれる。
Yeah, she can do everything.
ということで、シンシアとのセッションをお届けしたいと思います。
So now I'm going to play with Cynthia.
Take five.
Right.
E-minor. Thank you. ありがとうございます。テイク5をお届けしました。続いてもう一曲セッションをお届けしたいと思います。すごくすごく可愛いキュートな歌です。ソング。ワルツフォーデビュー。 そしてミルトのピアノ&オカリナデュオセッションを届けしました。はい。ではまた僕は一人に戻りたいと思います。Now,
I'm alone again. So you don't need me anymore? You don't need me anymore? 必要ありませんかも。
じゃあ簡単に僕の音楽っていうのは即興性が強いんです。インプロビゼーション。
My music is like has a lot of improvisation.
その場で即興的に演奏します。だからもしですね、皆さんがあれもしかしたら間違ったのかなって思ったら、それはわざとです。
If you think, oh, maybe Milt made a mistake, but it's not true.Okay.
まあ冗談だけど。
That's a good excuse.
じゃあ僕のオリジナル曲でループの曲を一曲お届けします。
So next one is my original songs.
本当はラップがヒップホップでラップが入るはずなんだけど、今日は僕一人なんでちょっといつもと違うバージョンでお届けします。
Usually I have a rap player together, but we don't have today.So I will use this one.
Life goes on. Thank you. じゃあ次で最後の曲です。ラストソング。
So, next one is the last song for me.
みんなと一緒に楽しみたいと思って、2日前に慌ててネタを思いついて作りました。
I thought it was a good idea to、have a good time with all together. So, 2 days ago, I decided to do this song.
だから失敗するかもしれないけど、細かいことは気にしないで、一緒に楽しんでください。
Maybe I make a secret mistake, but don't worry about it. Please enjoy all together.
Okay. オカリナミルタでお届けしました。ありがとうございます。